Morning, guys. Sorry if I'm speaking a little quiet. I still have people sleeping upstairs, but yesterday I went to Shoppers and I was going to buy the Colgate blush that I normally buy and a new bronzer. Again, like this, but they don't have any. So I picked up this blush instead by Quo. It is a blush duo in Perfect Peach, so I'm gonna give this one a go today. And then I picked up this mega bronzer that they had in the color Moccasino. Moccasino? I don't know if I'm saying that right. But it's a slightly darker bronzer, so I'm gonna give this one a try today too. For the look that I was going to do today, I was thinking about doing under my eye, but as you can see, I just wiped my eye, and that's because they keep watering, and they were actually watering it yesterday after I did my makeup, so I'm probably not going to do underneath. So first, I'm just going to prime my face, and today I'm using my e.l.f. one, the Poreless Primer. So I'm gonna go in with my Tarte palette, and again I'm gonna start with my eyes because there is fallout with this stuff because it's all sparkly. So we're just gonna kind of go in. So I'm gonna start with my crease like always with this color here, Myth. Before I do that, I almost forgot. I'm gonna prime my eyes if I can get it open. Oh my god, I can't get it open. Give me 1 second. Okay, we got it open. So I'm going in with my black primer by Pink. And I'm gonna see. In one of the last videos that I did, I used it under my electric palette, and it made those colors pop. So, I want to see what it does with these colors here. I don't know about you guys, but I'm really tired this morning. And I slept for like 9 hours. So I don't know why I'm tired. I love this palette. I absolutely love it. I love the colors in it. It's so pretty. Hopefully my eye will stop watering so I can do the underneath, but I highly doubt that it will. Now, I'm gonna go in with this color here. It's called Wings. I'm just gonna put that in the corner and blend up. And I am going to go in on the inner I think I'm gonna try this color here, marble, and I'm just gonna kind of put that in the center of my lid, this goldish color. Oh my god, it's so pretty. I love this color. I like that. I'm just gonna kind of these colors in together. On the inner corner there, find a brush that I want to use. I'm just gonna actually go with the same brush. I'm just gonna wipe that off. I'm gonna go in with the purple one there, Fairy. I love this purple. It's so pretty. So pretty. I'm just gonna pop that in the corner. And then yeah, I think I'm gonna end there. I don't think I'm gonna do my underneath because I can feel my eyes trying to water right now. That kind of sucks. That's okay. I like these colors. They're so pretty. I'm just gonna kind of blend that one in together as well. Again, I apologize if I'm speaking really, really quietly, but like I said, there's people still sleeping and I don't want to wake them up. Okay. So I'm just gonna quickly go in with my foundation. Almost done. Oh, so sad. Makes me so, so sad. So I never ended up cleaning my makeup brushes yesterday, which I said I was going to do. I have to make sure I clean them today because they are getting so disgusting. very talkative this morning, I'm not gonna lie. I'm so tired. So tired. Oh, but we discovered we have baby bunnies in our backyard. They are absolutely adorable. I took a video of them yesterday. Oh my god, they are the cutest thing of life. I don't know how many there were in there. I know I saw one's little face because they were just like sleeping, and then I saw another one. I'm gonna say there's probably like maybe 3 to 5, 6. I don't know, but they were so adorable. Oh my god. I'm gonna go in with my Quo again. Again with the peach. This rate with how dirty it is, I might just have to buy a new one. I don't even know if this is gonna clean. Oh, we'll find out. My foot's asleep. I'm gonna go in with my banana powder again today because I gotta get some of the powder up and out of here as I make it dust all over me. Like literally, it's all over me. All over my pajamas. Yes, I'm still in my pajamas. I'm not even actually dressed yet. I gotta do some laundry, but I figured I'd get my video out of the way first. Okay, so now I'm going to try out my new bronzer. Try and wipe some of the brush off here. Okay. I'm going with this guy here. If you guys want to know, this giant ass bronzer was $20 at Shoppers Drug Mart. Oh. Thank you. a little darker than what I'm used to, but at least it's summertime, so I can get away with saying I burned my face. Alright, so I'm not going to use that one. I'm going to try that other highlighter today. So I am going to now do my eyeliner, get that out of the way. Does anybody else on here watch Maury? It's ridiculous. I hate when there's nothing on TV in the mornings. And then you gotta watch like this crap. Good thing I only have it on for background noise today. Yeah, my eye is like watering it. You can see it. It's watering. Not doing the underneath. Definitely not. I'm gonna end up wiping it all off. I cheated on you with 1,000 women. Are they still together? Or are they apart? Let's bring them out and see. Oh yeah, they're still together. Fucktards. Then I go in with my two-faced mascara. I like love this mascara. I was so tempted. I was gonna pick up my usual mascara that I wore yesterday, but I don't think I'm ever going to use another mascara in my life. The only thing that sucks is that this one is not waterproof. So when this one is done, oh crap, I hate having long lashes. Okay, I'll just wait to my bottoms. Anyways, when this one is done, I'm going to get the waterproof one because I need to have waterproof, because where my eye is watering, I'm gonna like wipe it all off. and have black all over my face. At times like this, I really hate having natural, stupid long eyelashes. Okay, I'm just gonna let them dry before I do the bottoms, because I keep poking myself. I'm just gonna do my eyebrows real quick. So I'm gonna go in with this Maybelline Brow Drama Sculpting Mascara. And then I'm gonna go over top with this Quo, just the powder there. Because I haven't used that one in a while. I am just in a mood today, and I don't care. Is anybody else getting those kinds of moods? I'm gonna go in with my blush here. Almost done. About the same. Oh yes, about the same. Okay, I'm just gonna do the underneath of my eyelashes real quick. And then I'm gonna throw some highlight on and we are finished. So today I'm going to go in with my NYX Born to Go Liquid Illuminator. I kind of suck at putting these ones on. I normally swipe it on my face, but I'm going to be smart and put it on my hand and then put it on my brush and put it on. Because if not, it's just like a line and it's kind of gross. So I'm just going to do this. I've only used this one like a couple times, like I said, like where I put it on wrong, I don't get a true, like, I was gonna say a true reading, but it's not a reading, a true, like, look, because you usually just see, like, a line, and then I'm trying to blend it in. It's definitely not my favorite highlighter that I use, but I do like the color of it. Okay. I'm just gonna be lazy and I'm gonna use the same stuff that I used yesterday. Because, like I said, I don't really feel like lining my lips today. I really don't. And it's like soft and subtle, so. Because I wipe it all over. My face. But yeah, there we have it. That is today's look. Oh, I'll flip you this way. Yeah, I'm looking a little on the orange side. That's okay. Like I said, it's summer, so I can kind of get away with it. Let's kind of go into more of the light here. Yeah, it just looks like my face caught a lot of flipping sun yesterday, so that's okay. Highlight's okay. Loving the colors of the eyes, though. I definitely love this Tarte palette. I definitely think that everybody should go and buy it. Thumbs up. Big, big, big thumbs up. Ignore my nails. There's hair dye all over them from work. But yes, that's today's look. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. I gotta clean that up underneath there. And I hope you all have a fantastic day. And I shall see you all later. Have a great day, guys. Bye.